long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south!
We can tack north, then cut west. Now what did I just tell you?
Save that for later.
Thank you.
Kjotve's men. I need to be careful. They will attack on sight here. What do you see? Sight.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash, we will live like jarls.
It will not happen while RavenClan lives. They fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score or more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's whip.
Flash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Thank you, old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 24 men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.